So I personally donated 10K. Because I think it is worthwhile. And if you guys got some extra bread, I would recommend you donate. But I won't throw it on you, you know what I mean? No thanks. And some people are going to say that, you know what I mean? That's why it's the difference.
This is a cracker take.
Difference between like, hey, I can put my money where my mouth is, but I don't need to put your money there. I don't need to enter a fucking debate
cracker about whether that's worthwhile. Take.